should work for now.
So, hey everybody, the Minecraft Ace here, and it's been quite a while since I pre-recorded this series. Okay, it's not quite August, but it's July 31st, and this is episode 7.
Good lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
Maybe it should have been better to record this series in HD. How did these not work? You remember, you can use the bubble bash to move things. Stand under the platform and press the whatever button it is for your controller to flip the platform over. Okay, the controllers. I kinda have to say I like the GameCube controller the best out of the three. Well, I never had a Sega Dreamcast, so this episode is not just doing... It's gonna be me awkwardly trying to play with the... This robot is called Monsoon. No, duh. Watch out for his lightning attack. Take him out quickly. You can still do that. I still have to use an analog stick to control the camera. No, that's not the button that I'm supposed to be working on.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot!
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no! Everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
This is two parts. Battery is dying.